例文付き使えるネイティブ英語表現
日本語英語の順で音声が流れます。何度も聞いて繰り返し口に出すことでフレーズが自然に覚えられ英語耳と発音の強化につながります。
うっかり
carelessly carelessly
うっかり携帯を家に置いてきた。
I carelessly left my cell phone at home. I carelessly left my cell phone at home. Put into practice. Put into practice.
習ったことを実践するべきだ。
You should put into practice what you have learned. You should put into practice what you have learned.
連続で。
In a row. In a row.
3日間連続で雨が降っている。
It's been raining for three days in a row. It's been raining for three days in a row.
。Multitasking.
Multitasking.
多くの人はマルチタスクが得意じゃない。
Many people are not good at multitasking. Many people are not good at multitasking.
手歩く。
Matching outfit. Matching outfit.
若いカップルはペアルックを着るのが好き。
Young couples like wearing matching outfits. Young couples like wearing matching outfits.Be considered. Be considered.
ゲップは日本では失礼に当たるけど、フィリピンでは違う。
Burping is considered rude in Japan but not in the Philippines.Burping is considered rude in Japan but not in the Philippines.
生産性がある。
Productive. Productive.
ほとんどの人は朝の方が生産性がある。
Most of people are more productive in the morning. Most of people are more productive in the morning.
顔が広い。
Have many connections. Have many connections.
トムはこの業界で顔が広い。
Tom has many connections in this industry. Tom has many connections in this industry.
ハクション
A chew. A chew.
待って、くしゃみ出そう。ハクション
Wait.I'm about to sneeze. A chew. Wait, I'm about to sneeze. A chew.
時代遅れ。
Outdated. Outdated.
iPhone 7はすでに時代遅れだ。
iPhone 7 is already outdated. iPhone 7 is already outdated.
ご視聴ありがとうございました。サイトと解説は説明欄にあります。高評価とチャンネル登録をぜひお願いいたします。
See you in the next lesson.